Field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Sealed container. The virus prototype.
Perfect. Everything is on course.
Warning. Dangerous compound. Warning. Dangerous compound.
All readings are stable.
Processing.
You're doing good.
So, did you have anything to do with this mess? Hey, you!
Answer me when I'm talking to you.
Yeah, you.
Hey, you!
I'm all right, I give up. There, it's a banner, mister.
I don't know you.
That is Francesca DeSanto. What?
You?
Right there!
Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso. Virus destroyed. One target remaining. Thank you.
right.
Relax.
Okay.
Whatever.
Okay, that's pretty strange.
Good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally.
But please stop. I can't concentrate.
Could I interest you in some rotola? It's local. Or let me know if you want something else.
Good day to you, security guy.
So who's guarding the mall?
Nice to know you are here, sir.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a concert in the sun.
No headlights or anything. Coming up the coastal road towards Villa Caruso.
Yeah? Okay, Caruso works for Ether. He's got some kind of home laboratory. Like, I'm sure he needs chemicals and...
Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have ever
seen. Oh, what?
Cross. And he was well.
Ether sure is amping up security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah. Just protecting the investment. They put a lot of dough into this project. Whatever. The competition is fierce. A lot of industrial espionage.
I'm sorry.
Nah.
Thank you. really confused now. Is this shit for real? I mean, all that stuff you just said, are you serious? I mean, I'm getting used to hearing alternative ideas coming from you.
That is Silvio Caruso. All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, buddy, stop it right there. Wait a minute. You did do this.
see him.
What?